This story I'm going to tell you today is actually the story of a story. This box was given to me by my mum. And my mum got it from her cousin, who was called Jeff Solomons, when Jeff died in 2009. And in it is some stuff from Jeff's dad, my great uncle, who was called Abraham Solomons, always used to be known as Ab Solomons. And when there was a bit of quiet, I opened up the box. And inside there was chaos. There was a marriage certificate. And this is the marriage certificate for Uncle Ab. And Ab fell in love with a beautiful East End princess, and her name was Celie Brenner. I could see that there were a lot of envelopes. There were wage packets. And on the other side was this doodle. And then I noticed that he drew these fully formed pictures. And then I suddenly thought, as I was going through all this stuff, you know, this is all a little bit private. There was a moment where I thought, should I actually be looking at all this?